Arrive on the pale stars, die before the day now. One by one the great ships are stirring from their sleep. Cables all are rumbling, anchors all away now. Now the fleet's afleet again, gliding towards the
sun was lost in the leaden sky and the shore lay under a lee. When a great sou'wester, hurricane high, came frolicking up the sea. He played with the fleet as a boy with boats, till out from the downs we ran. And he laughed at the roar of a thousand throats and the militant ways of man. Were down below chasing the eggs they love, while the table curtsied long and slow and the lamps were giddy above. The lesson was all of a ship and a shot, and some of it may have been true, but the word they heard and never forgot was the word of the wind that captain soon with lucky may hear one day his own big guns are humming the Duke cross in Trafalgar's Bay. But wherever he goes, with friends or foes, and whatever may there befall, he'll hear forever the voice he knows, forever defying them all. to reckon up your battleships. 10, 20, 30, there they go. Brag about your cruisers like leviathans. 1,000 men apiece down below. But here's just one little admiral. We're all of us his brothers and his sons. And he's worth, oh, he's worth at the very least. Double all your tons and all your guns.
And I
signaling, a score of men are hauling hand to hand, and the whole fleet flying like the wild beast pulled by some mysterious command. Where's the mighty will that shows the way to them? The mind that sees ahead so quick and clear. He's there, so walking all alone there, a little man whose voice you never hear. That only come to sailor men. They're true, but they're never understood. And I know one thing about the admiral that I can't tell rightly as I should. I've been with him when hope sank under us. He hardly seemed a mortal like the rest. I could swear that he had stars upon his uniform and one sleeve pinned across his breast. Like the enemy. He's coming, but he hasn't yet a name. Here, a girl. Here, challenger. And meet him at the great harbor again. God knows what may be the end of it, but we'll all give our bodies and our souls to see the little admiral at play again. Another of the old.
Oh,
despair.